Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez here with his 94-year-old grandmother. It's the first time she watched him fight. Seconds ago, he beat John Ryder. The fight went all 12. Canelo did drop John Ryder in the fifth round. My prediction was 3 to 5 rounds. But Ryder showed a lot of heart, a lot of balls. Took a beating, was bleeding from his nose, was rocked in round 9. Ugly. There was another round where he got dropped again, but the ref said it was a slip. Canelo dominated, looked good. One thing, I'm not a big fan of the DAZN broadcast crew. I'm sorry. It's very hard to listen to them. I don't know if I'm the only one complaining about it, because I usually am at the fights. I don't get to hear the broadcast. Very hard to listen to them. Better to watch it on mute. But definitely, Canelo did his thing, got the W, gave his fans a present, gave his grandmother a present. She got to watch him dominate, do his thing. It was a fight. A lot of props, a lot of respect to John Ryder. Impressed me with the beating that he could take. Misael Rodriguez, I spoke to him on Thursday. He was one of Ryder's sparring partners. He's from Mexico. He's 10-0, maybe 11-0 by now, sorry. And he told me that Ryder will go all rounds, maybe even all 12, because Ryder, when they sparred, he said he was extremely tough. So he was the most accurate person that I've interviewed about this fight so far. And Misael, man, you got this right. So Canelo Alvarez, what is next? He wants Bivol at 175. But let's see what happens next. There you have it. Stay tuned. Canelo Alvarez, what do you guys think? And who do you want to see him fight next? Let me know. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Secback, Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.